At Jackson State University, our faculty and staff are committed to building a bridge to a brighter tomorrow. Today, we profile Dr. Allie Mack, Dean of the Division of International Studies. Dr. Mack has served as head of the division since the very beginning.
Well, we began as an Office of International Programs back in 1993, and that office was responsible for international students coming to the university, as well as getting our students into other countries so as to broaden their awareness of world cultures.
In that time, Dr. Mack had seen the program expand dramatically.
Initially, the students were from countries like Nigeria and parts of Africa, but through our efforts, we were able to enhance the enrollment of students to Eastern Europe, the Middle East, to Latin America.
She is especially proud of the way these students use their experience in a foreign land to help change the world.
What we also appreciate is that when some of our students who come here go home and move up in the upper echelons of government and are able to really influence the state of the world from the positions they've been able to move into, that's also very rewarding.
Dr. Mack hopes the International Studies program achieves one goal above all else.
Having the world as we know it, a better world, that we would no longer have the Iraq, the Afghanistan, that we can get beyond this and in a humane fashion address issues that confront us.
At Jackson State University, our goal is to build a bridge to a brighter tomorrow. Why not choose Jackson State?